Okay, some people don't like the sound of the overdrive circuit on the Behringer Neutron. So here's what it sounds like with that. I'm gonna run the filter. And then the easiest way to patch that out, if you look in the manual, the output of the VCF goes directly to the overdrive, and then the overdrive goes to the VCA. So if you patch the output of the VCF over to the input of the VCA, then you'll bypass the overdrive circuit.
Thank you.